Neil, you also tweeted somewhere that
कहाँ हैं आप? हाँ, हाँ जी.
You also tweeted somewhere that you felt compared this film to Sixth Sense.
Right. You know the reason why I would say that not just Sixth Sense. It reminds me of The Omen. It reminds me of a lot of these films that have much more than just a ghostly figure all the time popping up on your head. You know, like Mithun said, that fear is something that is embedded in all of us. And it's just not related to the fear of a supernatural element or a ghost, or it could be a man, it could be a person, it could be anybody. You know, somebody staying in your own house, you could be scared of. And obviously, there are so many things behind this particular fear. And obviously, Sixth Sense leaves you with this, you know, constantly running you through, you know, so many layers that you're constantly with a question mark till the end of the film, what's actually happening. And in the end, it unfolds for you very beautifully and very, like, artistically, what the real reason behind it was. And not just Sixth Sense, there's What Lies Beneath. There are so many other films that I can say that, you know, they give me just this breath of. And I think it's interesting, yeah.